Tonight, we're getting our first look at the family member charged in a deadly double shooting on New Year's Eve in Bartlett. Robert Vaughn is charged with first-degree murder tonight. Police believe Vaughn shot and killed one relative and injured another. It happened in a home on Summerhill Drive near Yale Road Monday night. Investigators have not said what may have led to that shooting.